Hi guys, it's me again, Wormani, here to do another rig review for you. This one that I'm wearing right now is by Outre, and it's a lace front. You can't see that because of the lighting. She's in the color 1B33, and I am in love with this wig. This is like the best one that I purchased. She's an inch apart, as you can see here, right here, because I did it turned to the side. But for as the lace, I have the hair kind of pulled back behind my ears, so it actually gives it a more natural look wearing it like that. But I found that you could do so many like cute styles with this wig. When I first opened it up, I was in. Yeah, I thought it was that great. So I mean, this is my 4th of July here. Bam, there it is. This, I'm wearing this tomorrow. I am just so in love with this wig. You can do so many things with it. I played with it and played with it and played with it, and it is just so fun. The hair is really, really fun. I mean, you can take it and twist it here on the side and kind of throw it like this, and take a hairpin, kind of hold it there, and have it. But you see it still. Excuse me, because I'm recording from my room, my bedroom. And I thought I would have better lighting in here instead of where I usually record it. But yeah, so you can kind of wear it like this. And I mean, I think it's a little more of a casual look to me, in my opinion. And I mean, you could pull the hair back a little bit, you know, but, you know, kind of working with the lace there. And as you can see, here's the. You can't really see lace because I really cut it really, really, really close. You can't really see. But it sort of looks so natural. So, I mean, you can pull it back. And it's quite a, it has a lot of length here. So, I'm thinking this is probably maybe 18. About 18 inches. Maybe a little more, give or take. So, I mean, you can put it like that. And that works too. Or you can flip it over to the side. And maybe put a pin. And pin it to the side. Pull it down a little bit. And wear it like that. Or you can like pull this part out. I mean, the curls are really, really loose. I like that because it's loose. It's very, very, to me, in my opinion, it's very, very natural looking. You can do it like that. You know, push the hair out. It has a good, pretty good thickness to it. As you can see there, very thick. But the hair is really, really soft, I swear. I was like, I've just been playing with it just since I got it. And I just got it today. So I'm happy, so I can wear this tomorrow. So you can do it like that. Or you can do it like this. Can I pull it back into a ponytail? And that way it looks like that. Can I put it low? Because I wouldn't recommend putting it up high because of the little flaps in the back. And she has, let me see, here, two combs on the sides, two small combs, not the wide ones. So there's two small combs on the sides here. Actually, I don't have it on straight, so that's why I'm feeling like this, because they're kind of lopsided. So there's two combs here, and I believe that there's one in the back. Let me see. Yep, there's one in the back. But like I said in my other videos, I'm not really a comb person. I just adjust the straps, and that pretty much works for me. But yeah, It doesn't really, in my pack, it didn't really give you any tips on how to care for the hair. But as of now, I mean, I'm not worried about it because she's new, and this is not something that I'll probably be wearing all the time because I have other wigs to wear. So I'm not really sure how to care for the hair, but I'll do a tip test for as the heating goes, because it doesn't say if you can apply heat to it. But as for now, I like the curls the way they are, so I don't think I would really curl it or flatten it. That would kind of defeat the whole purpose of buying this style of wig, if you just to flat iron it or anything like that. And I've kind of combed her out with the tips of my fingers, and it says it like make it poofy or anything like that. I don't really like the poofy look, but it's just loosened the curls more just combing her out like this. So I mean, I'm just like, oh, I just love this. So, and I'm definitely wearing her tomorrow, most definitely. So yeah, I think that's pretty much my review of her. I'm in love with Missy. Missy is just, she's fabulous. She is effing fabulous. So yeah, I mean, I got her from sisters.com. Sisters.com. And total with shipping, I think I paid like $32 for her. Yeah, about $32 or so, $30-some. So, I mean, I feel like it was worth every penny. I mean, I'm just in awe with this wig. I'm just so happy with her. But yeah, let me know what you guys think. And like I said, she's done. This color is in a 1B33, so it's black, and then it has the little, the lighting is going down, so you can't really see it, but little streaks of, call it an auburn, brownish, whatever, a little bright brownish, or whatever. So it is really, really pretty. It's very, very natural looking, and it doesn't have that shiny look, like, kind of like most wigs. So I love it for that too. It's very natural looking. Yeah, so let me know what you guys think about Missy here, because I think she's great. And if anybody has any tips on how to care for her, please hit my inbox or comment and let me know how you guys care for your Missy, because I really would like to keep her as long as I can, you know. And the shedding, I had like a little bit of shedding, but not a whole lot, you know, not enough to complain about. So yeah, let me know what you guys think. Rate, subscribe, please subscribe, and let me know what you think. Okay, everybody have a safe and happy 4th of July. See you guys.